Greetings, friend, entrepreneur, and fellow business builder. I'm marketing master Jim Ackerman, and this is your BizKaboom 30-second marketer tip of the day. You know, in recent tips, I've talked about the importance of doing direct response marketing versus branding, but the problem is most people don't exactly know what branding is. So let's talk about what a brand actually is. It has very little to do with, although it might be wrapped up to some degree in, the look of your business, the feel of your business, the corporate culture, the persona you want to project to the public. Although that's what's normally talked about from the agency types in terms of what branding is. But let me share with you what it really takes to have a true brand, and that is to have a host a boatload, maybe several boatloads, of happy, continually buying and referring customers. Only then do you have a brand. Doesn't matter what everything looks like, feels like, smells like. Only until you have customers. At that point in time, brand is something meaningful. But the best way to get all those customers is to ask them to come and purchase from you. And that's what direct response marketing is all about. Brand will come along for the ride when you focus on getting more customers who will pay you more money more often, the fastest, easiest, most cost-effective ways possible. Shift your marketing that direction and you will be more prosperous. That's your 30-second marketer tip of the day, and we'll be back with more next time.